I always tell them, and I am here to tell them, that women's rights is human rights. And women's rights means democracy, means freedom of expression, means freedom to choose your ruler. It's, you know, it's bigger than some seats given to X or Y or Z women to be in a fake democracy or a fake, you know, parliament or a fake government. So I am here to tell them to stop any kind of supporting dictators around the world.